Moss top dressing for bonsai helps to distribute the water evenly through the pot. I use the Ryan Neal method. I collect moss from similar surfaces to that of my bonsai soil. I then dry it out. Once it's dry, it's really easy to grind it up over a sifter, filtering out all the debris that we don't need. I also grind up sphagnum moss and sieve out the fines. Then once I've ground up all the moss, I mix the two together at a ratio of approximately 50-50 and then sprinkle it onto the top of the soil before watering in after a repot.